4:32. Also new this morning, Whitefish Bay police want to find an armed robber who tried to carjack someone near Wilson and Idlewild. Authorities said the suspect approached the victim in his driveway last night and took his wallet. The suspect then tried stealing the victim's car, but took off after it wouldn't start. The getaway car described as a white four-door vehicle with black wheels, no hubcaps. Nobody hurt. It's 4:32.